Hi, I'm Petrina from Swim With A Smile, and this video is about swimming caps. The primary purpose of a cap is to keep your hair away from your face so that your vision, balance, and overall water confidence won't be impaired. You can either get a rubber cap, otherwise known as latex or silicone, or you can get a material cap, otherwise known as spandex or polyester. If you like to keep your hair dry, choose the rubber one. If you feel that the rubber ones might tug at your hair and you don't mind getting your hair wet, then choose the material one. If you have a big head or long hair, then choose a long head cap, which is more volume. If you want to block water from entering your ears, then choose a Zog's UltraFit cap, which has discrete ear flaps to seal the ears. Please like this video if you found it useful and subscribe to my YouTube channel for more tips on learning to swim as an adult. Thanks for watching.